Hello, my name is Cassidy Cressman, and I am very fortunate to be trying out for Team Canada again. I am 15 years old and I am going into grade 10. I had a lot of fun making this video because I love catch riding horses. This video will showcase how versatile I am as a rider. Whether it's on my trusted show horse or riding a two-year-old, I love to show. The application asks me to tell you what my favorite class is. I find it quite easy to memorize patterns, so I do quite well in showmanship, horsemanship, and trail. Trail is by far my favorite class, though, because my horse that I've shown for several years has been really good at it, really broke at it. Having said that, I did get two reserve Congress champions in 2014. One was in the horsemanship and one was in trail. And then I did get a finalist in showmanship, so those are probably my three favorite classes. My family grew up on a farm when I was smaller. My mom was a trainer that owned her own facility with eventers, so when I grew up, I was mostly around bigger horses. I think I like the Hunter under saddle because I like riding big horses, to be honest. I really like showing it, and I showed it in 2016 a lot with my three-year-old, which I trained myself, and I had quite a lot of fun doing that. You should pick me because I am a strong rider, great in the show pen, cool under pressure, and a team player. Thank you so much for considering my application. It would be an honor to represent Canada at the Youth World Cup in 2018, and I look forward to hearing back from you.